I am the Chevalier de Jong, master swordsman, diplomat, and sometimes spy. Do not be confused by my attire. I simply prefer to clothe myself in female garb.
It is a little confusing.
You are an assassin. I'm hoping you can help me, but first, I'd like to ensure that you're the man for the job. There are several swordsmen who will test your acumen. Challenge each of them and draw first blood. And watch you don't step on my dress.
Il se passe quelque chose.
But of course, my friend, a duel it is.
I'll serve as a second to both of you.
This is my patriotic duty! Oh, oh.
What have you done?
Woohoo! Over here. I am the Chevalier de Jong, master swordsman.
C'est drôle, si on t'en.
Where are you going?
But...
Fais-en de la charpie!
Oh, Seigneur, qu'est-il bien pu t'arriver, toi?
Pourquoi? Je pense que cette époque de révolte, de meurtre et de sang est une chance.
But of course, my friend, a duel it is.
I'll serve as a second to both of you.
I'll get you right in!
Stop!
A hit! Well fought! You are the victor.
We have a champion!
Oh my! A duelist, are we? How amusing. This man will judge the hits. I have an appointment presently, but this shan't take much time. Enough! Leave me alone!
Come back, coward!
Duel you? Preposterous. Oh, very well.
I will oversee the contest. He who draws first blood wins.
I could use a bit of practice.
Can't stop us!
A hit! The challenger wins!
I will not yield!
Cease! The fight is over!
Rubbish! To the death!
You're no patriot!
À la blanchisseuse à la première heure demain.
Holding out on me? It's your building. You know who the troublemakers are.
I've had enough.
Oh, well, that's it then. I'm through being nice. Well, so
citoyens.
I accept your challenge, upstart.
A duel it is. I shall be your second, Alphonse.
I'll adjudicate.
I was first in my class at the School of Gentlemen Cadets.
Indeed he was, and well deserved. Broken the law. Burn us. That.
I shall never yield.
Stop. This is highly irregular.
You can't defeat Alphonse.
Un divertissement. Ah,
Décroisez tout ça.
Contrôle ton.
C'est un peu fort.
A-t-il perdu la raison?
Surprised? As a final test, you must match yourself against the best.
I'll adjudicate.
I am one of Europe's greatest swordsmen. Or swordswomen, for that matter. Bravo! You have bested the best. You need bend your knee to no one, man or woman.